object-level security enables module authors to security-specific tables or columns from report viewers. More specific benefit of the OLS compared to RLS can be referred to the attached URL link of Microsoft Power BI blog. Currently, OLS definitions are not created natively in Power BI Desktop, but external tools such as a Tabular Editor can set OLS rules on Power BI Desktop dataset. Embed Tabular Editor applications in Power BI is simple. By Google search, Tabular Editor free download, find and click the website Tabular Editor SQL BI site, download and install it. Once complete the installation, the Tabular Editor will be added in Power BI Desktop under External Tool menu. To create OLS, the first step we need to create the row in Desktop Report View. Choose Modeling in top menu bar. Click Manage Rows. In pop-up window, we created two rows. The first one is OLS Column Restrictions. The second one is OLS Table Restrictions. Click Save. On the External Tool ribbon, click Tabular Editor. In the Model view, select the drop-down under Rows. The created two rows appear. Select the OLS Column Restriction rule. Enable a OLS Definition rule as None for the column Profit of a table financials. Then select the OLS Table Restrictions rule. Enable OLS Definition rule as None for the table financials. Save the OLS rules and close Tabular Editor. Save the desktop file. Let's have a testing by our created OLS rules. In the year-to-date summary table, we have a profit info. In the year-to-date charts page, we have a profit info in first and the fourth chart. In right side field panel, we also see the profit column in financials table and the profit year-to-date measure under the measures table. Choose modeling ribbon. Click the button of the View As. In the pop-up dialog list, tick the row OLS column restriction. The table chart shows arrows to the viewer as it has a profit info. Move to the year-to-date chart page. The first chart and the fourth chart shows arrows to viewer as they have the profit info. In right side fields panel, the profit column disappeared in financial tables and the profit year-to-date measure disappeared in measures tables. If we click Stop Viewing, all profit related info return to life again in each table and chart. Repeat the same steps to check the view of the row OLS tape restriction. Then we find the row does not have any visibilities in report and the row is restricted to see any info from the financials table. To enable the OLS and the Power BI service, we need to publish the Power BI desktop file to the Power BI service. In the Power BI service, navigate to Workspace, find the Power BI dataset, select the More Options menu on the dataset, choose the Security. In the Security page, assign the members or groups to their appropriate roles, then click Save. A reminder here is if any of the assigned member or group has been assigned a permission before in the workspace, please ensure that they should have only the viewer permission to the workspace. The last step is do not forget to update the apps if you have the Power BI apps shared before. That is all in the short video. If you like to watch more videos from the channel, please press the subscribe button in below. Thanks for watching. And see you in next video.